So friends, another very common gynecological condition that we will discuss today is fibroadenoma. These are non-cancerous fibrous breast tumors that are usually found in girls in the reproductive age group. And many of the young girls opt for surgery in this case. So let us understand what are they exactly, what are the causes, and what is the treatment in homeopathy, and how you can manage such cases very beautifully without surgery in homeopathy.